Hello. These are the announcements that we would have had on Sunday, April 19th, had we been able to gather together. So this is for the members of the church. Obviously, visitors are welcome here, but I can't imagine why you'd want to listen to announcements. Be that as it may, we begin. Members, we know of one parishioner in the hospital. Was taken up yesterday, Thursday, to Wausau with AFib. We anticipate that he will be fine. The prayer list, though, continues to be a calling for all of us, and I invite you to click the link below or on the website so that you can know who it is that has requested our prayers. We are planning to offer scholarships for post-secondary education, assuming, of course, that there is going to be in-person college instruction in the fall. There are right now three scholarships on the website. There's a link below. We may be adding a fourth. There is also a scholarship page there for Nelsonville members who want to send their kids to Bible camp this summer. Again, we have no idea whether or not there will be Bible camp this summer, but if you want to get out ahead of the curve, remember Nelsonville has this wondrous tradition of supporting children and families that want to go to Bible camp, and so fill out an application. Help will be available to you. In general, Peace offers help as well. There hasn't been council action on that, but I anticipate that Peace will also be offering Bible camp scholarships. We'll get that information to you in the next weeks. Just a reminder to remember Track, our community food shelf, while you're out shopping. There is a barrel in the airlock of Amherst Family Foods where you can drop donations. If you are shopping other places, you're welcome to drop donations here at Peace. There is a table set up in the airlock so that you can come in, maintain social distancing, leave your gifts and donations, and we will make sure that they get to Track. You can also bring in donations during Track distribution times. So that's Monday mornings from 8 to 10 or Thursday evenings from 5 to 7, and we would be honored to have your support caring for the members of our community, our neighbors that are food insecure. Confirmation students, remember that watching any of my little videos, not this one, but any of the content videos, can qualify and count as worship attendance. Just have your parents keep track, send us an email from time to time, and we'll update the book, and we'll give you the credit that you would have had for coming to worship services. Also, there is absolutely no reason why you can't be doing your readings. The readings are on the website if you've lost your sheets again. But do your readings, get caught up. You don't want to be the guy who spends the last 3 weeks of July frantically doing a year's readings. You don't want to be the young woman who's trapped inside while your friends are finally able to gather together again. Just do them. Just get them done. Get them in, and we would be delighted for that. We are making progress, we think, in getting our activation for Google Classroom, and then we'll take another shot at doing classes. Obviously, we've lost a month. They'll run into the summer, but perhaps we'll be able to consolidate time or put some lessons together. We'll take care of you. Just do the work that you can do. For everyone else, on Wednesday, we are beginning a new adult study. We are going to be looking at Luther's Small Catechism together. And so I invite you to prepare for that by acquiring said catechism. If you have a smartphone, the absolute best thing you could do would be to go to wherever you get your apps and download Augsburg Fortress's Luther's Small Catechism. Concordia Publishing House has one there too. It's fine. It's not the one we'll be using. And so just to keep things easy, get the Augsburg one. The decorations are, it's a red background with white vines and leaves. You see red, white, and gray. You're on the right page. Download that. The initial download is free. When you open it, it'll ask you whether or not you want to upgrade to the study guide version. You absolutely want to upgrade to the study guide version. It's an extra $1.99. I hope that that's not out of reach. If it is, talk to me. We'll figure something out. But that would help you tremendously. If you don't have a smartphone, call or email the church office and we will email you a paper version of the Small Catechism Toot Suite so that we can all be on the same page, as it were, when we start on Wednesday. Last thing on my list today is I am aware that many of us are working on crafts during this time of pandemic, and why wouldn't we have a craft show when we all get back together? So start thinking about what you want to show, whether it's woodworking or painting or sculpting or quilting, anything that you're doing, poetry, anything that you're doing to keep your mind, your spirit alive during this time, anything that you're creating that adds to the beauty of the world, we want to have a show. And so depending on how many people enter, we might have a peace show and a Nelsonville show, we might wrap it all together. All that is nebulous and dependent on your participation. But in the meantime, we're going to start a virtual show. So send in pictures of the things on which you have been working. Send in anything that'll help us see the beauty that you're creating, and we would be delighted to put that up on the website in anticipation of being able to gather together again and to celebrate together again with our communal works of beauty and skill. So, those are the announcements that I have for this day. I hope that you are well. The governor has extended our safer at home orders, so this is going to be our life together for at least another month, and I wish you grace and peace. Thanks.